हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ एनसीएलटी एंड इट्स ज्यूरिसडिक्शन। नाउ व्हाट डज एनसीएलटी स्टैंड फॉर? इट स्टैंड फॉर नेशनल कंपनी लॉ ट्रिब्यूनल। द एनसीएलटी हैज द फॉलोइंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स: टू क्लब एवरी मैटर रिलेटेड टू कंपनीज अंडर वन रूफ, to deal with matters related to sick and distressed industries after the board for industrial and financial reconstruction failed to meet its objective. Now we'll discuss the jurisdiction of NCLT under the Companies Act 2013. Section 280 of the Companies Act 2013 states the jurisdiction of the NCLT under the Companies Act 2013, which are as follows: any suit or proceedings initiated by the company or against the company, any claim made against the company or by the company including its branches over India, any application made under section 233 of the act, any scheme submitted under section 262, matters relating to assets, business, actions, rights, entitlements, privileges, benefits, duties, responsibilities, obligations, or in any matter arising out of or in relation to winding up of the company. Apart from the jurisdiction mentioned in the section, the NCLT has various other powers to adjudicate matters under the Companies Act 2013, which is overall discussed below